All right, welcome back. So last time we went to the castle, activated some towers, saw Zelda disappear into the sky like a silly thing, and bought some clothes. Huzzahs all round. So what are we going to do now? Well, we're going to do a few more shrines, I think. What do you mean, no? Don't do that. Where? Right, so we have some shrines over here. And it's telling us to go to the Ruto place. Rito. Yeah. Which we will do. Maybe. Like, that seems to be the area that we're, like, being guided towards. Why is there a tree in the middle of the road? Things keep exploding and I don't like it. Hang on. There's that bloke here. Holding up the other sign again. Alright. Let's help you. Do that? There you go. Ray! How's he standing? Big massive planks, mate. Big, massive planks. It fills my heart of joy. Take this to say thanks. Hey, 20 rupees. I'm rich. Oh, I need to give me food as well. Speed up. Bomb flowers? What the fuck? Ah. That's interesting. So we can do bomb arrows? Oh, that's got to be like the explosion stuff, yeah? Alright, where's the... Wait, where was the shrine? There was a shrine around here somewhere. Oh, it's over there. We are a kind soul. Yeah. I kind of want to go this way. Is it possible to run up it, or...? No, looks like we have to climb. Oh, shush. Ugh. Not sure I like those spikes though. Ah, oh, tell me, can we burn them? Are they spikes? Are they wood? I don't think they're actually wood. And that arrow has just vanished. It's not wood, is it? That's stone. They're stone. Yeah. Going into the shrine. Great. Windy device. Okay. Oh, since we've got the thingamabob now. Oh, that's not. There we go, that's the one. Wait, where's the chest? So if I rotate it like this. Are we going to need that? Probably not. Wait. Just in case. Thought it might have been strong enough to actually. Do stuff, but it wasn't. Right, you can stop. You can stop now. Oh, you can pick it up. That's great. Oh, right, okay. I was overcomplicating that because I thought we might need to. What am I doing? Oh, I don't think I actually needed to. Come on. There we go. All that for an opal. Great. Right. Well, right. Yep. So that's going to have to be. That off. Let's turn that one off as well. We can do. Turn that on. Jump into here. Can't see actually what it looks like. Hang on. Oh my, that one. Oh, really? There we go. Ah, that was easy. We're getting the hang of this. Yes, let's skip the Union of Hylia and of Hylian and Zonai. I thought that was the edge, I thought that was the ocean then, I was like, what? But it's not, it's here. Just the edge of the map that we actually have at the moment. And it's raining, of course. Oh, actually, yeah, that's a point. No. Why is it always raining? Oh, there's actually fans there as well. Really? Actually, I've got a feeling that I'm Spiky Club. I mean, I got one of those already. Don't really. Just drop that. Right, so there's a shrine over there, but there's a shrine over there. It's about there. I think it's a bit further than that, actually. Okay. Where's my horse? Over there. No, I don't need to climb. Go away. Right. So we've got to go west north. So we're going east-ish. Ah, now it stops raining. Let's not try and climb over that. It's probably not going to work. There was another. The hell was that? Ow. Yeah, I don't trust any of that. So that thing fell, so that allows us to probably take it back up, but we're not doing that just yet. Right, so there's a few shrines there. I was sure there was a shrine closer. There's that tower. Please, horsey. Excuse me, fox. Wasn't what I was wanting to do. No, that's just decoration. I thought that was a Korok thing then. Castle Town Watchtower. Okay. Right, we gotta go that way. Look at all those. There's a chest there though. Oh, right, okay. We got bombs here, haven't we? Do we have anything else? I think I can probably climb up it, but stop moving. Nope. Ow. I mean, it's raining, so I don't really... 'Cause of course it is, you know. Oh, stop hitting me! I am so not good at this. I'm guessing that's the easy mode protection, isn't it? Because I'm pretty sure that should... Oh! Should probably one-shot me. No! Not that. Yeah, I'm definitely sure that should be one-shotting me. Hang on. Right, so let's be clever about this. Hooray! Ah. Right, okay, and let's that's just a spiky club, isn't it? Rusty Claymore. Right. No, not that one. No. Talus Stoneheart. Whew. Oh yeah, it wasn't Hyrule Castle, it was just the outside. Right. And the shrine's just there. Right, there you are. Whew. Some fire fruit. Oh, hello. Oh. No, did not come here to search for true love. Mm. Alright, there's strange creatures called a Satori that is sometimes seen near such trees. Oh, is that the guardian of the mountain? Well, we got fruit, haven't we? No, we've eaten everything, haven't we? Yep, we've eaten everything. Wait, that's a... What about one of these? That's a fruit. We have to do that from here, then. Yeah. Hello. That's cool. Okay.
Ah. Ah.
Interesting. I'm just gonna assume that they're probably ways up or something. Oh yeah, we didn't get rid of the, oh, did we? Get rid of the mark on the map. Yeah, well. What's this trial? Combat? Yeah, throwing? Well, if we're gonna throw, I don't want to throw that.
Heed my instruction, you who have entered here. This shrine purifies the ancient evil. Aim true and throw the material.
Real? Okay. Oh, cool. Yeah. Oh, cool. I was not aware. That's interesting. That's two shrines. It's a so nice sword. I don't think there's any real reason to pick this up, is there? It's only a plus six. Flowers. Is that a different one, or is that just? I don't remember. Well, doesn't matter. They just give me the orb. Six! We got six! Heck yeah. Right. No, they haven't gone away either. That's cool. There's got to be something up there, right? Oh. So, we just take that. And do that. That was terrible. Hang on. Seriously? I didn't... What? Hooray! And there's a bloke down there on the left. There's a bird there. Now I remember from the advert. Oh, it's dropped stuff, hasn't it? Alright, let's go. Oh, it's a chest. Yay. Totally worth it. I don't want to kill these guys. That's my horse. Get back here. What the heck? No, not you. Well, actually. Oh, I don't have any arrows left. Full health and it didn't protect me. Buggery. Well, we'll try that again. Hide down here. Definitely useful. Right. Huh, you can actually eat the fire fruit, interesting. So what happens if I pick one of those up? Hey! But where are the others at? It's alright. Just drop all these. Because we're cowards. Oh, I don't know if that actually hit anything. I'm targeting. No. Oh. Lots of guts. Thick, sturdy stick. But we don't have any. Attach. Oh, it's a traveler's sword. Okay. Attach it to the shield. Because we can. I've just realised there's nowhere. Oh, there's a chest. Yeah, get rid of that. Right. Can't carry any more shields. That doesn't even give me anything. Kind of hoping it would give me a bit more. There's a Goron! Thank you for talking about rock roast. Because that's what we need. Okay. Where's my horse? There is Bubbles! Oh, you're going that way. There's people fighting over there. Right, see if we can find at least one more shrine to do. Oh, hang on, there's a spicy peppers there. What do you mean no? You climbed up there. Can't be asked to get that one. I mean, that's not what I was planning to do. There's a high chance. Traveler's bow. Yeah, it's Thank you. Treasure Hunter of the Gerudo, nice.
Why are you dreaming of things falling from the sky?
Okay, so you're just basically telling me I can...
The blood moon rises.
Witness the blood moon's rise. When its red glow shines upon the land, the endless spirits of slain monsters return to flesh. Just as they did in a war long past, the world is threatened once again.
Good to know. Right, so these boblins' arms, they're like 20 strength. So what I'll actually do, extra durable, drop that. And we'll drop we could just drop that one, but it's got the fire thing on it. Maybe we'll just get rid of that one. So we'll take the Bokoblin arm. And we will... yeah, attach that. It's just a wooden stick. Oh, I love her. She's great. Yeah. I do actually have a metal shield on, so I think I'll probably put that on. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Now, I wish I could see anything. I cannot. There's a shrine over there. Not so close. There's two shrines in this direction. Let's go get one more shrine. Fine. No, I'm doing the wrong one this way. That one. Oops. Hang on, can I fit in there? It can. want that. I don't attack. Let's just move that out of the way. And then we can move this to over here. Can't actually see where the... Is that right? I thought I'd have to move it then. I was like, oh no. Give me stuff.
Down there. Why did you go that far down?
Oh, there's a camp of bad guys there. No, it's not a camp, it's a... Yeah. It's, there's a... There's a well here. I kind of... Wait, is that the... That's one of those spirit bunnies. Yep. Then they give like billions of rupees if you kill them or something. I can't remember if you have to kill them or not. We'll just chase them around. No, not that way. What's wrong with you now? The bubble frog. Creatures are supposed to live in caves, eh? What's a bubble frog? Bluish, whitish, and stick to walls and stuff. Okay. I mean, I kind of want to, but... Oh, there's a stable there. Alright, well, we'll get the bubble frog then, and then we'll... I still don't know if I'm supposed to kill it or not. Ah! I guess not. Oh, yes, I am, sorry. Discovery. A seed that's often found in caves and wells. When stuck, it will take root and bloom, giving off faint light. Okay. I don't have... Ooh. Ah, okay, so they're not that strong. Roasted bass spear. Okay, I should have said nothing. Bouncy stick. Oh! I'm guessing this is bounces them around. Anything else down there? Right, so where was it? It's over here. More bonflowers. Always welcoming the bonflowers. Hey. Was that it? Soldier's spear. Sticky lizard. Oh, I mean, I didn't find anything super useful there, per se. No, why are you climbing, Link? Stop being a silly dolt. Right.
for you.
Okay, let's go to the stables. We'll get Epona out for next time. And I think we're going to leave it there. I thought we'd... have you heard about Trouble in Zora's Domain? Mysterious muck. I think we might go there next, to be honest. I think we'll probably make our way down. I do like the Zora. But I think we'll leave it there for this video. And we'll continue in the next one. So until then, hope you're enjoying it. I'm having a blast. I think it's a lot of fun. A little cheesy in some places, but that's fine. So until next time, take care.